They've marked out the two notes the deadly can play in this song. And I know you're a bit worried in case, you know, it's going to be the climax of the show and everything. You don't want it to crash at this point, do you? But you know, you have driving lessons. You know, the instructor has dual controls. Well, I've got dual controls for deadly. What's nice is the fact that he can happily play away. And you don't have to worry that it's all going to go wrong because, you know, I know what I'm doing.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
If I think it's going to crash at any moment, you don't have to panic. I could, you know, I could put the brakes on and we're all right. So it's quite a nice way of including him, isn't it? So, you're going to leave this song called Charles Going Home, and thank you, by the way. Hide. The thunder cracks against the night. The dark explodes with a yellow light. The railroad sign is flashing bright. The people stare, but I don't care. My flesh is cold against my bones, and Cheryl's going home. Can you hear me shouting through the rain? Is there a way to stop the train? I've got some reasons to explain about the way I was today. Whistle moans and I'm alone, and Cheryl's going home. Special down a line, I'm running desperately behind. There's only one thing on my mind, and the rain and the tears are in my eyes, and the things I had to say will not be known, and Cheryl's going home. And running down the train tracks lost, cause she's gone away. Oh yeah. And Cheryl, really, I love you for all the things you've ever done for me, and that's true. And then I see that look in your eyes. My God, I'm sad, man. No. Come on, this isn't bloody funny. Now, what do you do when your woman's gone away?
I'm a wag!
You're crying. You're bloody crying. Well, you're crying. Cheryl was my baby and we used to sleep together.
Oh, bless.
I know, it's this lovely old cold night. You just like lie there and hold each other. Bloody sad. It's a bit sad now because here I am, stood there like a twat on the platform, and Cheryl, my baby's sitting on the train. Oh. Bloody hell. Oh. And the porter blows the whistle. Just like that. And that train. Bloody train. It's going just down the track. It's going. Against my bones, and darling, Cheryl's going home.